Hello again, last time was yesterday, hopefully, and I was qualifying. I qualified 15th, I believe. This race...
Okay, a lap of Albert.
This race... qualifying was 15th race. They think I should finish, I think it's about 12th, 13th. See if I can beat that, hopefully. I just tried this race and I crashed into everyone right on the start, so I'm not very confident. My personal objective for this race would be to beat Paul DiResta, my teammate. Do I think it's likely? Not sure. About to find out. It's the first race of the season. I out-qualified him by one place. So we're just about to find out. Oops, my audio's gone on my... That's better. My black and green helmet. So obviously we're just in it there. Qualify race to finish 13th. So it's basically that's positive of two places from where I currently am. Ooh, can I take two people across the entirety of the race? Who knows? Can I actually get up the first corner? Who knows? Let's find out, really. I'm trying not to be such an aggressive driver, but this may appear to be difficult. I want to go slightly to the left and keep to the outside. Sorry. Oh, they're not here. Whoopsie, that was a fail. So how many of you were like, oh my god, you're in neutral! Get out of neutral! Whoa! Come on, move! You're gonna overtake me, you're gonna blow your power out. That was a proper dick move.
Looking at the radar, we predict a dry race.
Right now, I'm really starting to suck. Oh, look at that! Again, man, this corner failed. And there, that's a fail. All over the crap. Low volt man balls! Right. Great kill. Right. Up and down, that's okay. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, that's bad. Right, holding it. Oh, I like how it says do that corner in second, like always do it in first. I just sort of think we need to get better traction at that corner, better speed.
DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Okay, I do not like rewinding to like during a corner, no matter how insignificant that corner is. There's some information for you. Holding up there, Pastor Maldonado, Nico Rosberg, Lewis Hamilton, and Sebastian Vettel. Oopsie, my bad. I want to see a safety car. I'm sure the, you know, I've only seen a yellow flag. Wait for Monaco. Oh no, I'll crash out that one. I hate that.
2 second gap to the car behind. We need to keep it clean so he doesn't get a chance to overtake.
And yeah, massively. That was a dick move. Yeah, okay, yeah, I totally deserved a penalty for that. At least that picks it up as a bloody penalty. It did it on 2010. That was a total dick move. Oh, wow. Oh, okay, yep, I wasn't looking at a braking spot. Rewind again. Try again. Last time. Whoa, audio. I don't spin out there, do I? No! This is what I don't like, the audio is constantly the same. They have not changed it, I don't think. Will it change? Will it change? I can see it's hurt a sword. Go! Alright, so we're out in front of Maldonado's back there. Oh, see, the wind changed, didn't he? Beautiful.
Be careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pit, or you'll get a penalty. Watch out for those cold tyres.
Whoa! God, you don't have to brake that much. But, I was going to try and say
brakes are in the optimum temperature zone.
A shit ton of debris around the first corner. So they always have to
the car
there?
Behind is running on the option tyre, they have the advantage.
Whoa! Come on, go! Come on, 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 come on. Fudge nuggets. That is not long enough. Also, what the hell is he doing that slow? Hollow bulb balls. Something's wrong, man. Pits. No, Pastor, I'm having this pitch back, thank you very much.
Likely to be running in fuel conservation. simulation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal.
From me right then, you bastard. Well, whatever. Oh, well,
I've You've got a slight lead over Maldonado.
It's like I'm at the point where I'm not any better than I was earlier.
Watch out for the car chasing you. He's less than a second behind and will use DRS to overtake.
Whoa, breaking in massively. That was massive. That was bad. That was really bad. That was really bad again. Oh my god.
You're only 5 positions behind Paul.
Yeah, I'm like sweating so much. Oh. It's the tyres. Sorry, that's like my issue. It's past Maldonado. It totally barged me like a Virginian tie. Sorry. That's bad.
That's 16th place. 16th place.
We have to look back here.
Oh, that was bad. I'm a professional. I am a professional. Well done, Jensen. You actually won this in real life. Find out next week, won't you?
Rosberg's 5 seconds behind you. 5 seconds behind.
Well done. Congratulations. What if Sebastian tells the same thing as God, that was great. Oh, crap. That was bad. 17th. Jesus Christ. Oh, no Force India. Got a bloody point there. Oh, wow. That was terrible. Well, where are you going? Oh, good. Formula 1 is back. Michael Schumacher in second, bloody hell. Seb wasn't even in points. Seb was 13th, bloody hell. Oh, wow, that is quite a list, isn't it? Wow. Wow. Felipe Massa in fourth, what about that? AI.
Anyway.
Oh, that hurt. Bloody hell. Until next week, where I will. You know, obviously, I want you lot to tell me what's happening. You know, what am I changing on difficulty and things like that. You know, should I change it down some or whatever? Anyway, could any annotation around to see more failing? Hopefully not on me. And until next time and next week.